Hello, all you awesome people out there. My name is Akira, and welcome back to this Let's Play of the Forest. And as I promised last time, I would build myself a camp. So I did. And as you can see, I now... I'm dying. Ow, 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 ow. Water, 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 water. Okay, I'm not dying anymore. Wow, that was stupid. First stupid thing of the day. So, I have built my camp in this treehouse here, and I'll just get some sticks here. And I have built me some fireplaces, actually two of them, because I thought I'd screwed up, and then it ended, I built in two instead. I don't have that many items though and food, so I think this episode will be me trying to get some stuff out in the wild. To build more things. So the first thing I will do is actually try to see if I can find food. I was actually building this mostly at night, so I have no idea. I know I'm close to the top of a mountain here, where there's ice and snow. So that's a really not good thing because it's freaking cold up here. But there's a lot of resources and stuff that I can use. I can't carry any more rocks. So, but now that I know where my camp is, I can go for hunt for, see if I can find food and animals. And then I can always come back to the camp when I found stuff. Not that far away from the water either, but it's the wrong water though, so. And I was actually curious about what there is in this book for stuff that I can use. Again, there's a lot of things that I can use in here, like things I can build, traps and bridges and all kinds of stuff. Things, a hit trap, deadly skull, decorative skulls, and wall planter, but I don't have any seeds, animal traps, leaf pile trap. Again, just a lot of things and crafting systems, but the only thing I'm curious about how to craft rabbit shoes, I need some things to craft them. But I love how they have actually updated things like that, the water skins, pouches, stuff like that. I need to build stuff like that. Plant life, I have to find a lot of these guys also. And there's a lot of notes. But my first order of the day is finding some food, animals, stuff like that. Mostly I'd actually need some birds, because birds can help me make feathers, give me feathers. I have nothing to eat at all. I have some lizard skin. I don't know what I just did. Oh, I put it on. Because that's do something. I can actually drink this water, so that's kind of nice. So, that was not part of my plan. Maybe I should not drink of distilled water. Maybe I should find a river or something. And again, I don't want to go too far away from a base. Just yet. Still kind of searching for animals. So, and again, my base is not built the most useful place at all. Because what I really wanted to do was build my base around some good water, like the ocean water, but I couldn't really find, I find the ocean, but I didn't find a good spot. So now I'm just looking for, see if I can find some eatables somewhere. Oh, there's fish here. And to catch fish, I need a spear. So, that was not what I wanted. I wanted the inventory. Nope. How do I make a spear? Maybe some stones, craft, repair tool. Not what I want. No idea what Oh, that actually made me a spear. Let me equip that. So now I should be able to. Get some fish. And I can't carry anymore. So now I have some food. Yeah, just run from me. I can't do anything. So actually, I really wanted my base to be down here. Now that I think about it. But it's a good start. Now we have some food again. That I can cook. So let's get back to base. Okay, my base is over here. So this must be. Can I get close to you? No, you're too fast. So I really want to find some birds so I actually can get some. Ooh, rabbit. I need to build some traps up by my base, I think. So this episode will be see if I can find a turtle so I can make some water thing, and then see if I can craft some traps. That'll be kind of what I need right now. So, and I'm still looking out for animals because I know there's lizards and stuff around. And I really need some things for my. Where is my base? I've totally lost right now. Where the hell is it? Oh god. Where is the marker? It must be around here somewhere. Where the hell did the marker go? Oh, there it is. Where the fuck is my base? Okay. So we're on the right track. Stop lagging. And I don't know if their cannibals things actually know where my base is either. But I really need food. And what is that? Oh, that's a chopped down tree. I thought it was a person. But yeah, I chopped down a lot of trees up here when I was building my base. Damn it! So I can see there's rabbits around here. So first off, let's cook some fish. And see, building. Fire, shelter, food and water. I really can't build any of the storage I don't need right now. Maybe I should actually build some storage. Just so I can prepare stuff like that. Custom buildings, defending structures, nope. I actually want some. Furniture, no. Decorative, no. Small traps. Maybe I should build an animal trap. And I think I will build it over here. I don't know if there comes any animals here past, so it's more a try than anything else. God, it needs a lot of sticks. More sticks needed. Don't walk into the fire because that's stupid. Sticks. Oh, there's a bird. Can I get close to that? Bird, you kind of flew through the. Okay. I still need to find out how to get. Some feathers so I can build what's called arrows, because arrows will help me hunt. Right now I need sticks, so maybe I should go find some small. Okay, they know where I am. Okay, up there. You stay away from me, I stay away from you. This island should be big enough for both of us. Even though I know you were here first, so... I don't like you guys. Why do I feel like I tried this in the last episode? No, really? Oh god. Can I skip this? You weren't that many before. I don't know why, but it seems like they have done this, made this game a lot harder than last time I played it. God dang it. Items. Okay. And there we go. But this time I actually know how to build items. That was not what I wanted. I wanted this equipped and how was it I did it? Well, that is stupid. Inventory. This one, and... how was it I put a fire on it again? Well, not like that. Lighter. Oh, right. I just hold down that button. Okay, let's see if we can find out of here this time. Because last time it didn't go that well. What do we have down here? A lot of useful things. I still need food. Oh god, my fish is... oh, god dang it. Inventory. Equip, please. Maybe I can find something to eat. Why do they actually take down these things down here? Inventory, medicine... okay, at least this can help me a little, but I didn't find any... eatable things. That irritates me a little. Health, can't use that. Passenger, manifest. Nothing useful, sadly. I really need food. So this is a closed off area, there's nothing up here else. God. Okay, there's a rope going up here. Oh god, phew, I think I found our exit. So I'm not totally lost yet. Okay, I know where I am now. Okay, items, I want my axe back in my hands. Okay, I know where I am. What the hell? And why do I attack him? So, anything useful here? There's a rope. Rope I can always use. I can't cut him down. And I got some feathers. I hope. Actually, how the hell did I hit that? What was that? Oh, what? Even though it's really fast. Stand still, please. Come on, God. Faint. It's the worst hunt ever. I didn't get it. Did I at least get something eatable? Items. Raw chicken. Nope, I didn't get anything eatable there. But I'm pretty amazed that I actually hit that bird. Oh God, I can't even find the camp now. God dang it. Stupid lizard. Maybe it's for the best. Yeah, I have no idea where the camp is now. Okay, let's get back to my own camp. I'm so close to dying. I really need some food. Oh, there's the camp. Please, have something eatable, candy bar or something. A candy bar. Phew! You don't know how much a candy bar can save your life in the wild. But I don't want to stay here too long though. Okay, I think I have enough items from here. Is it you again? Stay this fucking still so I can kill you. Maybe the spear would actually be better. Where the hell did it go? I have no clue. Oh, there. Okay, and we got it. This is skin. I can always use that. Why did you pick up your lighter? I am so gone. Don't want to play with you at all. At least it didn't follow me. Did I get anything else? Okay, it doesn't seem like I can craft anything out of it. I can use it. And that's that. But I really should learn more craftable. Oh God. How do I get down from here? Is there anything? There's a rabbit, but I can't catch it. Yes, I found something. Some smaller stones, but it. Okay. Why does this look like a trap? And I really mean one at that. What's up in this house up here? I can't remember. Can I eat the blue ones? Okay, blue ones is good. Did I hit? Oh well, I can't seem to hit the bird. So back to camp. And I'm pretty sure I can get down from here now. And on Rith, at least the spear seems useful. But I don't know how long away, how far away, how long away, how far away I am from my own camp. That's the most irritating part about this. I hit a Benny. I hope. Didn't I? How the fuck? I get it. Oh god, they are forced! But again, it is bunnies. What did I expect? I have to give up on them. I really want to find my camp before it gets dark. Because when darkness fall, then I am screwed. At least I have a torch, but still. Actually, I think... yeah. Medicine can help me regain my health, so that's... okay, I find one more of these guys. I don't want your head. I don't know what you need your head for. Herbs. So I can craft healing items from these, I think. Maybe. That we will find out later on. Now I just want to get back to my base. Oh god. Why is my base so far away? God, I really don't like when I fight these kind of things. So I think I've seen this. I think I walked past this camp when I started out the game. So I think I'm on the right way because I remember vaguely these tents down here. But I really wish that I could find a turtle so I can get a shell. What was that? Oh, more rabbits. Nothing really useful for me here. I don't need any more lizards. I think I have enough of them. I really want turtles. Because turtles, then I can get a shield, then I can build a water collector. Oh, just a rock. Camp. Camp? I think it's this way. There. Why is it that sometimes it disappears from me? That's irritating. Oh god. I hope my fish is ready when I get home. I distinctly remember them to put them there, so. But I really. Just need to see what do I actually have. I have some more lizard skin. I have two raw lizard I can eat and some raw chicken and one feather. So I can't remember how many feathers I need to build an actual arrow. But some arrows would not be a bad thing. Okay, I think I'm really close to my home now. So, but maybe some of the things I should think about is building some walls around and traps and stuff like that. Can I drink this water without? Maybe I should start drinking the water. Ooh. That is a nice thing to get. And really easy to kill also. Don't know what to use for that. Drop. There it is. Got it. Sorry, bird. But I needed more feathers. I really would like to, if I can build something to catch a bird with, actually. A bird trap. So I can get feathers easier. Because this is more like... Lucky if I get some. And I really hope that also... Actually, that swine, did it drop some... Didn't I get any... Okay, I have some raw meat. Actually, I have a lot of meat by now. A rope. Oh, I have a turtle shell. I didn't think I had one. But I really wish I can get some more skin. So, but probably get that from the rabbits. So that will be some of the next things I will try to do. But I think my camp should be down here. I can see. Because here's the trees that I cut down. That was a long trap. And I still don't have enough for that. So, is my fish done? A little overdone, actually. Well, what the hell? So, fire again. And I'll just see if I can get some more sticks to complete that thing. And hopefully don't get ambushed again. Okay, back to the axe. I really like that you actually start out with this, because it's really, really, really useful in the beginning of the game. But yeah, as you can see, it's not too far away from the water. So maybe there can be some fish down there too. I have to check that out in the later episode. But now... I think I have accomplished nothing in this episode, actually. The only thing I've really accomplished is to build that trap. So I maybe can catch some rabbits and stuff like that. Hopefully. No, not again. I see you there. Get the fuck away from me. Okay, so crafting... Oh, I don't have any more sticks. God dang it. I thought I had more. What is this? Least... I have nothing. But I have more feathers now, so that's... God, I need a lot to build an arrow, it seems. Oh, but I built at least 5 arrows. I can't use my spear for that, though. Okay, I don't need any of these things. Oops. Okay, I tried to go down and hopefully that thing is not here. Oh god, the sound of the wind is just howling. Okay, let's see if I can get some more sticks so I can build some arrows. And maybe a bow, because it didn't seem like I had a bow. And again, I can't remember what I built last time contra this new episode here where I don't die. Okay. So I think I will run back home and construct those arrows and hopefully I can build an arrow. And I'm not close to dying, so that is kind of good. Up we go. But yeah, I think the next thing I will try to build also is something around. That was not what I wanted. Okay, what do I else need? Rope? Nope. I'm curious. How the hell do I build an arrow? Not an arrow. Yes, arrows. Crafting. There. Arrows are created by combining two sticks with four feathers. Okay. So that. Two sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4. What? Did I read wrong? Let's see. Arrows are created by combining. Oh, one stick with four feathers combined with four. Swing berries. God, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. What is it? Okay, so I need wine berries. Do I have wine berries? Nope. I can't even create them yet. I still need something. I'll try to get to that in the next episode. Right now, timid drawing. Right now, I'm just. Why does it sound like it's up here but isn't? So you can see if I just. Hang here. There's one there. I don't know if this is the same one. I don't want to find out either. So I will just go and say this is for this episode. So I hope you enjoyed it. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook and Twitter or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more awesome videos. And I hope you all will have an awesome day. And until next time, farewell. Alright. I'm up.
Am I gonna have to pull the covers off?
Oh, wait. Who are you?
Don't you recognize this egg? So don't be dicking around on me. I want that big money, boy.
Okay.
I highly recommend starting out by recruiting and employing more girls, because one or two ain't gonna cut it.
I know. I will try to see if I can get them all 8 slots.